Homicides, a couple shootings down there.
Uniform base. We have a double homicide, 320 Seabright Avenue. That's 320 Seabright Avenue. Can I show you 1087 with Detective Brimley?
I'm on my way. I got it.
Copy that.
I gotta go. We got another two bodies just a mile from here. I don't know what the hell's going on. Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Thank you. Where have you been?
What, are you checking up on me?
You know, I went by the salon 2 hours ago, and I waited around for an hour, and you weren't there.
I was getting something to eat.
By yourself?
You're really ugly when you're jealous.
Amy, just talk to me. What's going on?
I'm going to lie down.
You can't keep avoiding me, Amy. I need to talk about this! Thirsty, you okay with that?
Dad was a great man. He was asking for you. Where were you?
It's not real.
Sure it is, Jimmy. Our dad died today. You were nowhere to be found. That bothers me.
I'm sure it does, Phillip. And I'm sure you were right there at his bedside with your hand out, too.
Who the fuck do you think you are, huh? God damn it. Motherfucker, you're nothing but a goddamn beach bum, you understand?
Just as upset about Dad as you are. Right now, I want to be left alone. You got a problem with that?
It's fine with me.
Shut.
Two more losers off the street, that's what we got. We've identified these guys as Slim Walker and Freddie Kramer, with a K. Looks like there's a struggle with a third party, unidentified at this time. They weren't down here to roast marshmallows, that's for sure.
Any priors?
Oh, yeah. These guys are responsible for at least 3 hits in the last 2 months alone.
Witnesses?
Negative.
Detective.
Excuse me. Watch the footprints.
Thank you.
How you doing, Mr. Laszlo?
It's Laszlo.
Laszlo.
I've been better.
Well, you know, I'm not 100% positive your wife's been cheating on you. But she has been spending an awful lot of time with some guy. Yeah. These were taken out earlier today. The ones in the back were taken last week. Yeah, that's him right there. You know him, Mr. Laszlo?
Yeah. That's my brother.
Well, like I said, we spent a lot of time last week. Well, that one's at the motel. They probably went in there for some afternoon quickie. Took me a little longer to smoke a cigarette.
I get your point.
Look, I'm sorry. It's just I see this shit happening all the time.
He's still available.
Look, Mr. Laszlo, it's not my business to say or anything, but I think you should go see the police. Look, they try to kill you once, they're gonna try it again.
There's no proof of anything. What are the police gonna do?
Look, all I'm saying is don't do anything stupid you're gonna regret later on.
Surfing accident?
You could say that.
Well, it wouldn't have hurt you to just stop by for a second.
I couldn't stand to see him in that condition, Valerie.
Isn't that the one I gave you?
It's a lot like it, yeah.
What the hell's going on? Why were you at Cliff Rock last night? Don't lie to me. Why didn't you contact me when this started coming down?
I just found out. I gotta go talk to Phillip.
Mistake.
Why?
I'll take care of it. You still didn't answer my question. Why were you at Cliff Rock last night?
Those guys had a gun to my head, Valerie. They were gonna kill me.
Why?
Stone. And I buried it at the beach because I thought that would be a safe place. I had a feeling that Phillip was gonna try something stupid. You know, Amy was the only person that I told which beach I buried it at. Those two guys that drove straight there. Phillip's changed, Valerie. He found out that Dad was leaving me the stone. He freaked. It wasn't obvious, but I could see it in his eyes. You know the whole irony of this is I never even wanted the stone.
Okay, listen. I want you to go back to the beach and dig up the stone, and then we'll meet later. I have a safe place for it.
It is safe.
No, not anymore, it isn't.
want you to be my wife, Valerie.
Dick, this is beautiful.
Let's get married now.
No, I can't.
Why?
Look, it's not you. It really isn't. It's...
What's wrong?
Okay, everything. All right, my family, my dad just died, this job, everything. I just have this giant headache all the time, all right? It's just not a good time.
Well, it wasn't the right time last year either, was it? Pretty soon you're gonna have to stop and make a choice, Valerie.
It's just not a good time.
I tell you what, when the time is right, you can either put it on or you can give it back. I've got to know if it's time for me to move on.
No, keep it, Jimmy.
What am I gonna do with this? You're gonna be fine. Why are we even talking about this?
Before I leave, I need to know that I have done the very best I can for you.
What about Phillip and Valerie?
I have always been proud of your kindness and your honesty. You're a good boy, Jimmy. There's not much time left. I need to do this now. Put it someplace safe.
Well, looky, looky. It's Phillip. You got my money you owe me?
Do me in, huh? Get your money.
I got money right here.
Yeah, I'm serious. You got my money?
Let's play.
Yeah?
Jimmy, where the hell are you?
I'm okay. Everything's fine.
I'm gonna go talk to Phillip.
No. Jimmy, listen to me. I told you I would take care of it, all right? You just go on home.
Valerie, I've got to do this.
Jimmy!
I'm just gonna go talk to him. Now, why can't you understand that?
Jimmy, no! Just...
Oh!
What's up, Slick? You look like you're ready to faint.
Oh, I'm fine. Show me what you got.
Are you ready? Full house.
Well, I guess I lose again. How about another one?
I'm done. And you owe me $50,000. Billy. God, you used to be good company. I'd kill you. But you owe me too much money. I want my money, Phillip. It's all about money. You've got until this time tomorrow. Do I make myself clear?
Clear, Eddie. Serve that stone.
And you do. You know, Dad knew he couldn't leave this to you. Because you would have lost it within an hour at a table. He left it to me because he trusted me.
Shut up!
Whose idea was it to try to kill me?
Your wife's. She hates you, Jim. You are so blind. She sure is in love with that stone, though. She set you up, little brother. And you didn't even see it coming.
You went along with it, though. Are you that desperate for money that you would kill the one brother that you have?
You had balls, but never this size. You fucked my wife, Phillip. You gotta know what that does to a guy.
You're a mistake.
And what's this?
Is that a mistake?
Victim inside. Shot once in the head. That vehicle over there, excuse me, apparently belonged to a private investigator. He was scoping a place. He's dead too. He was hit in the stomach. He's near the back door of the beauty salon. Jenkins. What's up? I need to show you something.
Unit 4.
Go ahead, Unit 4.
This is Jenkins. I need a global positioning on the Valerie Kimble.
Copy that. Stand by.
Sorry it had to end like this, little brother.
Me too!
Start pointing fingers. This is just as much your fault as anybody else.
No! You weren't supposed to kill our brother, you stupid ass!
Come on, you hated him. And when you found out Dad was gonna leave the stone to him, you were just as pissed off as I was. Wake up, Valerie!
No. No, Phillip. I did not hate Jimmy.
Señorita! Señorita!
Yeah,
Yeah, what?
Are you serious about this?
What are you talking about?
I hope you didn't pay much for this. It's worthless.
No. No, listen to me. I know you're wrong. This stone is worth at least $500,000. You don't understand.
Mira, por esta cruz, te lo juro, que este diamond is no good. I don't know who you talk to. It's no good. Next time, please, bring me the real one. I don't have time for this.
What you got there?
A diamond.
A dime? Can I have that diamond?
Okay.
What's your name?
Ricky.
Ricky? You want this, Ricky?